I'm gonna drop this pick rate so I can move faster. Since we have spares. Yep.
Do you think we can fit through this little small part right here?
I think
Between
so.
the two islands? We're gonna have to. Are you on board?
Nope. Go ahead. I'll meet you.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Yes, you can fit. Okay, I'm on. Yep. There's a gold one right there. Okay. I'm off. Damn, they are aggressive.
They're super aggressive.
That's gonna be their downfall.
Be on the opposite side.
Yeah, just keep circling, because if I can get the chance, I might try and TNT them.
Okay, sure. They didn't make the turn.
Yeah. Oh, but where the fuck did the pig go? Yeah. I see the TNT. There's two of them over here. And a chest. Captain's chest. Oh, nice. Skeletons are shooting at him. Oh, god damn it. Oh, skeletons hit him! Here you are. They're still on this far side, but, come back to that same spot. I got the pig, the chest, and the TNTs. It's a captain's, too. Yeah, that's the one I left.
That's where I'm at right now. Is that close enough or should I?
No, keep going, keep going, keep going. Come back all the way to me. Oh my god, this fucking stupid snake.
Oh, they are circling. Okay.
Oh. Accidentally hit one of the TNTs. Skizzleman said thanks.
I'm cutting through the shallows right now.
Okay, I'm ready for you. Careful, there is a skeleton on a cannonball up above. Here. I'm gonna check. Yep, everything's bundled right where you dropped me off. They are anchored. But you can still come to get me.
This is hard to maneuver with one person.
Go sail up. Okay, yeah, you are.
I am, yeah. No damage yet.
Stop right there.
Yeah, yeah. Come aboard.
Cause we don't want them to see us while we do this.
We're stopped. We're stopped.
Okay.
More or less.
Okay. I believe these are Pug Xbox players. Yeah. Oh, they just went anchors up. Damn. I was hoping they were going to say anchors down, because then I could just take one of those TNTs into their face. Oh, you got it. Okay.
Close enough to be in text chat.
Yeah. I'm watching the backside. It should be okay. I think they anchored and were waiting to see if we came around again. And then since we didn't, they just kept on.
They just
Oh, they just anchored. It's NPC. Alright, do you want to mess with these guys, or take the pigs back? Okay, where's the turning at? Direction?
South.
Oh, fuck, we gotta go by them. So I can feed these lousy fuckers. Huh. Does it not let you feed some of them? Oh, there we go.
Right, yeah, so if the animation doesn't work.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Too short. We're heading into the wind now, so they couldn't catch us if they wanted to. Sloop. Northwest. Why I can see like people running around on the island at this distance, but when we're like right next to a boat, I can't see how many people are on the boat. What they get for using an Xbox? Moving. And they stopped. I think we're taking on water.
That was a cool 2K.
Yeah.
Probably
2600. Nope, we didn't. Okay. Good.
Next merchant contract will probably take us to Golden Sand, which is a bit of a hike.
Okay. Gold snake. White chicken.
Wanna go fuck with the galley and then head over?
Yep. Oh, we still got captain's chest over here. Yeah, dude, these rolls tonight. Nice. 81 planks. And 138 cannonballs. Oh, dude, they're coming right at us. You wanna do a drive-by, just TNT them?
Okay, yep. Don't have enough lead time here.
Just, yeah, I'll get you, we'll just get close.
Oh, god, I'm gonna dive off.
Yeah. There you go.
Don't change the sails.
He's waving. Sink those bitches. Oh, what?
I couldn't make it. It was close, but not close enough.
Alright. Alright, now we're gonna go sink those fuckers. Because they so rudely just put a hole in my boat. And fucked up my paint job. I think so too. I think they were gonna hit to turn in, but now that we're messing with their plans.
We got a plan on our hand. Let's start off with some cannons and put the fear in them.
Okay. Nope, it was a cannonball. There you go. It's okay. Yep. So where I got, I'm good. I'm just gonna undercut these guys, they're not that great. Yeah. They just anchored? Oh, person! Oh, Kraken!
He's gonna make it on board starboard left.
I'm ready. We gotta get the fuck out of this Kraken, dude.
It's not hitting us right now.
I know, go repair.
He's still below us.
I know.
Port ladder.
Yep, I'm ready.
Port ladder. Nice. Just double tap. We're good. Let the Kraken fuck him up. We don't have aggro yet. As long as they're in here, we will not take aggro, I'm pretty sure.
Alright, I'll get you turned. We're right on the edge of it.
Oh, true.
So, here we go. I got us out of it. Let me go. I'm going sails up.
Roger. And then hard right. You'll have to go hard right.
Okay. Oh! They didn't kill it. Nope.
But they're on the move. Or are they rotating? No, they're just rotating in place.
Too high.
Okay. They're pinned right now by that time.
One's trying to board, careful.
Oh, double hit.
I hit him. Two
players?
No. Three? Oh, how many times am I gonna kill this dude? Dude! Give me the sword. Oh my god, that shark. Oh, he got away. Fuck. Dude, I shot him 3 times. You're gonna have to save me. Oh, actually, hold on. Maybe I can take this mermaid before the shark gets me.
Oh, got it. From the cannon, dude.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice. I'll check for loot.
Okay. Hopefully the Kraken doesn't get you.
Oh god, it's got me!